Hello guys, I am Bhavna Chawla. Welcome to Smart Horizon. If you are new to Photoshop, you will soon come to know that layers are the fundamental basis of any work that you do. This is our layer panel and it is the most important panel in Photoshop. Basically, it allows you to combine different things in your artwork or an image. If you do not have layer panel activated, you can always go to Windows, scroll down to layers, or you can just press F7, that is the short key of the layer panel. When you have a closer look at the layer panel, you will see we have every shape and text on an individual layer. Each layer has a name and an icon. We stack layers above each other quite like stacking sheets or paper above each other. The layer which is at the top has the greatest visibility and the layer at the bottom has the least visibility. In this document, we have two types of layers. One, the raster layers having these thumbnails. Other one is text layers having this T written as in the icon. We have five types of layers as we can see at the top. First is our pixel layer, that is raster layer. Second is our adjustment layer. Third is our text layer or the type layer. Fourth is our shape layer. And fifth is our smart objects or smart layers. We will be learning about all these in the future sessions. We can select the layer in which we want to work by clicking on the layer. This highlighted layer is the activated layer. We can select multiple layers by pressing CTRL or command and clicking on the layers we want to select. If you want to hide a layer, you have to click on this eye icon. If I want to hide this middle written here, I'll click on this layer and click on this eye. This is hidden. And if I want to unhide it, I'll again click on this eye and I'll see it's written here again. So if you want to move a particular object on a particular layer, first select the layer and then select the move tool, which is at the top of the tool panel. This is the move tool, or you can just press V. So if I want to move this yellow circle here, I'll select the layer yellow and I'll click on this yellow circle and move it around like this. I can place it anywhere I want to. Same I can do with the text layer. First I have to select the layer and then with the help of move tool I can move it around. We can always make new layers by pressing this new layer icon at the bottom of the layer panel or by just pressing Ctrl Shift and N. Here you can define the name of the layer. I'll define it new layer and press OK. So here is our new layer form. This is the layer I have formed by clicking on this new layer icon button. We can rename it by clicking here on layer 1 and writing the name. As we create new layer, Photoshop named them as layer 1, layer 2, layer 3 by default. To delete a layer, we just select the layer that we want to delete. Here I want multiple layers to be deleted. So I'll, as said earlier, I'll press CTRL or command and click on the layers that I want to delete. This is the dustbin icon here, bin icon here at the bottom of the layer panel. I'll click on this icon. This pop-up appears. Delete the selected layers. I want to delete them. I said yes. And our layers get deleted. We can also play with the opacity of a layer by selecting the layer and dragging this opacity icon here. Or we can simply write the percentage here. First we select the layer, like if I want this green layer to get 50% opacity, I'll select this green layer first and write 50 here. While I drag this, you can see the changes in the opacity of this layer. we want to work on a set of layers or we want to organize our layer panel, we can even create groups. By clicking this group icon at the bottom of the layer panel. We can name this group the same way as we name layer. I am naming it shape group. So our group is empty right now. I'll add these shape layers to this group. For doing this, I can simply click on the layers that I want to add to the group and drag them to our group. See this blue line? I'll release the click. Now this is our group. If I hide this group, all layers get hidden. We can even lock a layer or a group if we do not want any change to that group or to that layer. For locking a layer, we simply click on the layer that we want to lock and click this lock icon here in the layer panel, lock all. It will get locked. If now I want to move this green shape, I'll get this pop-up that this layer is locked and cannot be moved. We can even lock a group by the same way as we lock our layer. So this is it for this session. Hopefully you liked the video. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, kindly press the like button and subscribe to my channel. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified when we upload new content. Thank you.